Hello, Mrs. Johnson. Good afternoon.
Being a residential care attendant is gratifying work. Just ask Aureli Hernandez.
I love this job. I really enjoy to be with them. I know they make sometimes like I feel like part of my family.
But it can also be challenging, especially when there's a shortage in the workforce, which according to a report by the BC Care Providers Association, there is.
We do not have enough care aides in this province. We need more care aides. In fact, we need approximately 2,800 more care aides in the next 5 years.
Of course, those who work with seniors in residential care, like registered nurse Kim Sofko, don't need a report to know times are tough.
Extreme struggle, because you always have to maintain your professionalism and don't let the residents be aware of the changes and the challenges. So always maintaining. You always got to have a smile on your face.
The situation is slightly better since the province committed $548 million to increase staffing over the next 3 years. But the shortage continues.
We have a shrinking workforce because there's not as many people coming in. And we also have the fact that not as many people are aware that seniors care is the fastest growing part of our economy in British Columbia.
We need young people and we need people that are new to Canada to enter this healthcare field and become care aides, nurses, and registered nurses.
The average caregiver earns $33 an hour in wages and benefits. If you're interested, check out bccare.ca/bccares.
We have jobs for you. We have very rewarding work, and we can't wait to get you started.
Linda Aylesworth, Global News.